Tyson Ondracek. I'm from Wallack, Nebraska. My family's been in this area, I guess, since the 50s. My farm has around 3,000 acres in Greeley County. And probably over three-fourths of it is irrigated under a pivot. And we have a lot of pivots that are built in the 70s. So that's why we choose direct pivot parts. Last year, on a 410 Zimmatic pivot from 1975, we replaced tower boxes, knuckles, gearboxes, center drives, all from direct pivot parts, and it ran nice and smoothly after doing that. It's, you know, 30 plus years old, so. Yeah, Travis, you can call him up anytime. Get any of the parts you need. He can explain anything to you over the phone, and I mean, help you troubleshoot anything, and yeah, get your pivot up going. Direct Pivot Parts cares about our family farm because they're always there for us.